It's France.
Your destination is the Paris fashion show by Sanguine, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguine owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion model, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago.
That sounds like fish.
An enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe.
We're going to kill them.
When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security
bastards
network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans.
Not nice.
Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction.
We're going straight up James
show.
Bond here. Yeah.
So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders.
Why would MI6, hire out of house here? Why would they not just send double O's?
The Sanguine show will be swarming with security. Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention.
Your license to kill? Why do you need a bald man?
The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful.
You need somebody
brilliant
that can get all the disguises to put, like, tuning
and the true brains
Bond would never
Iago
take off the clothes responsible to wear.
Two targets, a highly
just
public
just all the time. Yes.
At first glance,
and
an impossible
to see whatever some doors Martini's shaking got started. It's like
I do know
you've given
how
away your identity.
It's too suspicious. Yes. A calling card.
I will leave you to prepare.
Andrew's going first this time, and then I'll have a go.
First mission.
This is the first story mission, yes.
Or like release procedure or something.
You can plan it, or you can just go. It's up to you.
Objective is eliminate him and her.
Yep, two targets.
In any way you want.
Yep. Oh, and you start in a tuxedo, that's good.
Excellent. I mean,
very double 07. Double 07. Oh, because you finished that mission with that gun, you get to keep that gun.
Got the Russians with
me. Yep.
I thought it was a simulation.
Basically, I mean, it was a real gun.
Yeah. Okay, you get some old guy cancer.
Yeah, you need to, like, unlock it by playing the mission. So you won't have anything.
Oh, sorry, yes, there's one debate and I can put something there.
Yep.
That's all you want.
I mean, that's all you've got. That huge, the mine.
Not the mine. It's too distracting and interesting to use. I think lockpick piece.
Guess
I haven't spawned one right now. I'd have to look for something.
I mean, you could replace your fiberwire or something with it, but.
I think the fiberwire is too useful. The coins are very useful.
The coins are very useful.
So, what else?
What?
It's the
France.
Bottom of the stairwell or something, right? Or I'm sure I'll find it. The lockpick. I didn't even check where I put the drop was.
I don't know what it is.
I think it's at the bottom of the stairwell. Last time I got the mine, and that, you know how that went? I tried to mine, and I mined the wrong person.
You could've, that could have went there, yes, you're not wrong.
I was looking at it right, and see if I put it at like the middle landing in the staircase.
It would have been.
The hacker would have came out because it wouldn't be as close to him, and they would have.
It would have been closer to the bookkeeper.
Yes, but the bookkeeper might not have been the first one to go forward. So if one of his bodyguards hit it, then it would just obliterate him and maybe not the bookkeeper.
Yeah, this was better than nitroglycerin, which was did nothing.
It just made a nice bang and a big flash, and then all of a sudden they all spun a huge shot.
I can't even restart because I'd already picked up the ledger.
Welcome to Paris.
Ace.
The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion
you are
elite.
A who
you will
of
find
the
Viktor
global fashion
elite.
Fashion
spotlight. Our darling
old man
is heavily guarded auction on the second floor.
Yes, he's fashioning the kind of summer wear and barcodes.
Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity. But I trust your timeless
yes.
Tuxedos are fairly timeless.
Yes. And, I mean, he looks very suave.
Gonna be in the news. Just, like, appear on Channel 4 News. Hello, I'm bald!
Sure,
false! Vive la France. That woman's dress has some interesting physics. Yeah. Most of these people aren't real. Like, if you look at the map, they're not white dots.
Ah, yeah. Only these few people. Yes, these people are just like. Random.
Fictitious people. There's a woman getting photo taken. Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening. Sorry, sir. I will never touch you again. Thanks. There he is! There's the target! He's on the stairs! The spotlight should have been a big.
Yeah.
That is Victor Giveaway. Head of Sandrim and ringleader of Iago. Quite the risk. That's okay. And if you had the mine, you could have just looked at the bottom of the stairs.
Should be fine. That would be.
You could.
For a coin. Just walk this way, Victor.
He'd be like, I don't want your pocket change, you smelly ball man.
I mean, surely at some point your wealth must outweigh the point where you just follow random coins in the room.
No one's taking a photo.
What kind of coin is it?
Mercedes Latifer.
Is that French? Like,
I mean, French coin would be a euro.
Yes, it's not even a euro now. Goddamn, no, maybe it's a collectible.
That's a euro.
Yeah. Maybe it's a collectible so that. Like rich people watch pick it up.
This is a euro from Cyprus. It was a 2 euro coin from Cyprus. I've not been to Cyprus, but I have a 2 euro coin from there. Focus.
This guy can haul when he's sprinting through the building.
And there's no point calling him just now. An opportunity is revealing. I had that job. You're going to be that man. I look fine, but he's like a Greek god. Find Helmut. According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives like rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a strong resemblance.
Yes, so I'm already him.
Find him. It's going to tell you what it is.
Yeah. So if he kisses your hand,
will you ever wash it again? Let's go, Helmut. Don't know if you'll be able to go that way as Fox 7, but... Yeah. Could have went the more kind of normal route.
Close the
door. Does it matter? I'm going to get a helmet, he's 96 metres away.
Yes.
Become the... But go back.
What?
The guy that was there.
Oh, it's that guy.
The stylist guy that was... We've done right.
I was just going to go and, like, see if I can get back.
But, like, if you've done right, you can become the guy that stood there at the box.
This guy, didn't you?
Yeah. Dress as him. Hide him in that box there. There you go. Bish, bash, bosh. Don't let him see. You're so facing fitting about. Just you should have just walked up and subdued him when he was facing the wrong way. You didn't save, so.
Ah, so I have to restart.
Well, try it a load. It might have auto saved when you get the opportunity.
It might have.
It did.
It did.
It did.
Thank God.
That is not the auto save you loaded. You're loading the other mission.
I see. I thought that was the right auto save. I was wondering why it said training.
Why? Like, you didn't, it wasn't even highlighted.
That guy doesn't even have clearance, does he? Like,
I mean, he's like a sound technician, so, yeah, he does.
He might somewhere, yeah. See, it says find it more about Helmut Kruger, so I would have just, like, knock out Helmut Kruger and then disguise him.
Yes.
Excellent.
Yes.
Also, I didn't pick up the lockpick, but I can't remember what it was, so.
Don't think you'll need it. No, load the actual save.
So it's auto save.
Yes, that, the one. Yeah. The one that's highlighted is the one that you've got selected. Funnily enough.
So I'm not that far back.
You're not. But the loading was unnecessary.
That guy, sees me.
It's because you weren't swift enough in your subdued.
Well, the first time I walked over that like filing cabinet thing. It didn't seem to care, but then the second time he came back, he was
really. There's like a little like white half crescent moon appears, and it like.
But he just want to run away and refresh it in the sector.
Look at times, like it's a timer.
Yeah.
You've got
also,
a few seconds.
Also, I'm sure everybody in the floor, you could just probably walk past them. But how do you get into the room where the helmet is? Filled with guards or something?
I doubt it. Being that it's the opportunity to get them.
Yes.
They must be accessible.
You must have to coin. Just coin helmet.
Coining always works. It is. Gym. Right, go. Get the stylist. Quickly. Don't sneak about, just walk up and grab him. Totally wasting time.
No one comes back here. I didn't have to hide bodies, I'll just try with that.
Disguise. And then there's a box, like right there.
Alright.
And you can get scissors as well, being that you're a stylist.
Yeah.
There's like swords in there. I wouldn't go about with that. Right, go find Helen.
Yeah,
auto saved there.
Alright.
There's like a diorama there. Interesting. What can you do with it?
Insert coin.
Do you want to use your coin on that?
Let's see what it is. Oh, it makes a lot of noise.
There's the target, he's there to watch it.
If only so
like the French.
Oh, no, I thought the security guard was wandering off.
If he did, that would have been the perfect thing to diorama him.
He was dragging to the closet and the boxes. So they bought this. The state auctions.
Let's just go get helmet. The target will still be there.
Is his wife or something? Like John.
I mean, that's what they said. They said they were friends. Why every time you walk through a doorway you stop and look about?
Make sure the guards went.
People
are happy about my presence because if you try and walk past them, they'll.
People are far less suspicious than you were expecting. There he is. He's right there. He's out in the open. He'll recognise you, so don't get spotted by him. Just kind of follow him.
I need to find out more, but I assume that's him there, so like. He's standing in the open.
Let's follow. See where he goes. Look at like the Parisian landscape in the background.
Yes.
That is not the Eiffel Tower. It's a tower, but it's not the Eiffel Tower.
So,
don't let Helmet see you. Just kind of keep your distance. No, it's Helmet. Helmet's the only one that recognises you there.
I think this is forbidden territory, actually.
No, it's just Helmet saw you.
Oh, he's wandering off, thank God.
Sneak after him. Also, what a strange model. Like, what is the fashion there? What are you looking at?
I'm sure those guards don't.
They would have white dots above their heads.
No, but I think it's the entire area of the garden. I mean, there wouldn't be security guards just around. Protecting the area.
Protecting the helicopter.
Thank God, help.
They
may just spin round, so it's not so that many things.
I wouldn't. No, wait till you find out more about him. He's on the phone.
Dahlia, Helmut. Not yet. I go on in a few.
There's someone coming from behind you.
I have.
No, fine.
I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few.
He's one towards us.
You might like double back through
fine.
The hedges.
I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Disguise yourself as Helmut Kruger. Go. He's facing
the
other way. Go, go, go! Just scissor him! Scissor him!
The helmet's going to even worse coded. Yeah. That was kill helmet.
You just killed helmet. Become helmet and then throw him over. I'd also take his mobile.
Oh god. How did.
You're terrible. Right, now you need to dispose of both of those bodies.
See, they've not the bad version of these people. towards a race against time.
Bye!
Bye.
It's also handy that Paul is good, he has a ball. Remember to pick up the scissors.
Yes.
You're throwing the... Did the scissors come out of them before you did that? They did. It's fine.
Nothing else to pick up then?
Nope, just that.
I had to kill two people. Oh.
Wait a minute.
Just keep walking. Just keep walking.
What is this special?
I don't know.
I think it's the lack of security.
You have to call the woman, like use the cell phone. Or the mobile.
Oh, yeah. I had it. Oh.
Select. No, I'd head back into the building.
The
I'll head to the makeup area. He's my
helmet here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire's.
Is he just going to her in the room?
You want me to drop by now, or
no? No, it's essential that you walk the runway.
You're going to be fabulous.
Right.
Go get your makeup done. I was going to say that, like, you've not completed the disguise. Also, the fact that she didn't notice that your voice is completely different.
Yeah.
Quick selfie with me and you? Nope. Okay.
Nope, I'm dying.
You, yes, darling.
No.
Over here. Come on.
I wonder.
What is with all the makeup on these people?
Sit down.
That's Helmut Kruger.
I'm sure you won't notice the sparkle.
Mr. Kruger, you need a touch up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. You can take a second.
Appreciate it.
Hmm? Aw, it's all gonna be done behind his shoulder. Swap out the character models.
Yeah.
You can still see in the mirrors, though.
Yeah,
nope, the nope, there you go. And now it's suddenly a different coloured head.
Yes, slightly
whiter. Oh. Did he cover like your whole like dome with white makeup?
Oof.
He walked by just the wrong moment. And then you need to walk the runway.
There, you are all set, Mr. Kruger.
Oh, that was interesting.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Just sit here for a whole turn.
You can just chill out, look at yourself in the mirror, how gorgeous you are. Walk the runway. Do, 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 do. Join the queue.
Sorry, I'm not.
Some of these models look terrifying.
Oh.
It's Helmut Kruger!
Yeah,
I would just go walk the runway, just walk by them.
It's just like the just like, hopefully they forget everything they just
they have, it's searching has gone away. That's how you tell.
But, so, how do I get. They just walk by them?
I would.
Yeah, that's probably right.
No, there's very, like, obviously, like, an odd double operation. Go! I think you need to walk it.
Yes, you have to just press forward.
Agent 47.
Yeah, you have to stop all this.
I think there's going to be some photographic evidence of 47 being here.
Just a bit.
Nobody will know it's you.
15 seconds of fame.
Helmut Kruger, obviously, not actually 47. Also, that runway looks slippery as anything. It's like a fountain you're walking over.
Here.
We could crowd surf for a moral joke.
Me up for my goals, just in the second floor, so I'll go back to the staircase.
Get the scissors ready.
Yes, yeah, it's going to bring it out.
Just use the right button. You don't need to open the wheel every time you want to do something, you know that, right?
I did not know that, so you just press right.
Just tap it. Cycles. Which you should do. I don't know why. It's not. That's a bathroom.
There's staircase just down
there. I don't know. I've not played this mission before.
It's one in random.
With his very jazzy music.
I thought we were going to kill the guy first, but some more ghosts is the best target.
Why? Why would you do that?
I did not see him, that's why.
No, I mean, well, I thought you were going to subdue him, and I was going to be like, why would you subdue him?
Damn, it's an awful lot. There's no...
Let's find some staircase. Let's find a staircase. No staircase there. You found a staircase, well done.
These people should not be suspicious.
Helmut Kruger. Wow, you're handsome. Like a...
Wow.
Girl.
Okay. So you're just going into a room with her. As soon as you're in the room, close the door and...
Yes.
Scissor the sh...
She might have something to say. But she might recognise that I'm not Helmut, right?
I mean, that's the whole point. She won't.
What's this conversation?
Margolis's dad was some overzealous Israeli army general who, you know, he did not approve of his daughter's chasing a fickle dream. She was disowned and had to fend for herself.
Is that me? That thing to your right, is it me?
If fashion was tough, okay? I mean army tough. Her father, he should really been more approving. Anyway, she went all the way to the top and then just as her career was slowing down, she
met
Sergei Novikov.
Stop listening to the conversation and started inspecting the buffet.
The
cheese board.
What else? The bones or something like that. Bizarre.
With his go, I don't need the mic, sorry. Right, as soon as that guy leaves. Scissors! Scissors! Oh, that could be useful. Just scissor her! Why would you?
The job.
Straight to the point. I like it.
Scissors.
For you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore consult.
Scissors. This is your.
That's why I wanted you in the show.
This is your opportunity. Just kill her and leave.
Just make sure it's a drone to make safe.
Safe. Good idea. Doesn't matter. Go. Seek out go. B.
I have to make sure no one's.
You can hide it in the wardrobe as well. It's a private conversation. Go.
You do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him. Get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger.
That is I want to know with an irrelevant conversation.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
Oh, you can take her poison. God, hide her in the cupboard. So that was the whole thing. That whole conversation was just to tell you there's little pills around the table.
Yeah, I didn't enforce that, but just make sure. Okay, I got Cyanide.
So you just need poison him?
I'm sure they won't, so she's not here anymore.
I mean, that poison heart, which would be totally pointless. Right, off you go, let's find this other guy. That's just an attic. That guy is suspicious because you're in the attic. Oops, another friend.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
This is the auction. Yep. Man, that's a buffet.
Don't want to disturb anything in there.
Wow.
I've seen him.
Looking awesome, Mr. Kruger.
But what does Yago want with a rock star? No, wait, I get it. It's about that sect he's in, isn't it?
Church of Ascendance is from Blood Money or something. Why are you listening to all these conversations?
It's never hard. It does seem like it's going to be completely.
It's just how their brains are wired. Leading man or not, you'll have him eating out of your hand in no time.
Okay.
Don't mention it. Keep me posted. And come here.
Okay, I can't pick that up.
Mr. Kruger. I've also got the screwdriver.
Mr. Kruger, sir.
Okay, the guy is downstairs.
Yes.
It doesn't track him, so I can't just look.
No, it does. He's on the mini map. Like, see? And if you press RB, old RB. He's the red outline, if you scan around.
Somewhere for sure.
I think he's just the last light of the building. The chateau. We need a ghetto for the chateau.
Mr. Kruger, let me know if you need new bodyguards. Okay? Calm.
You assassinated the assassin. And then disguises that assassin to do an assassination. What? Do you think Kruger, being his bald and stuff, do you think he's another one of the clones?
Real Helmut. Possibly.
So, I've been to the bathroom before, and I heard these guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor. What the hell is that about?
That's probably some kind of charity event.
Why?
Is the guy we could kill going up there now?
Of course. I mean, he's nowhere near you just now.
Yeah, but it's something.
We'll follow him then.
Yeah, they did look like lawyers.
I think he'll be back close to the catwalk.
He's literally on the minimap. What are you doing? Like, see the big bloody reticle right there? He's on the minimap the whole time.
Yeah, I see it now.
You'll probably go that way with a model, so you'll go through with it. I don't know how walking around the city would be faster than a straight line. Really.
Helmut Krug? Mr. Kruger, welcome.
He seems to be in the makeup area still, like where he left him by the diorama.
Yeah.
Just follow him. Beat him when you get a chance. See if you can, like, go upstairs. Go.
Is he upstairs?
No, he's there, but, like, you'd be able to look down on him for the gantry.
I know. He's walking.
Why?
Is he going on the stage?
He's going on the stage. So go upstairs and you're able to, like, dip him or something. There's probably something you can drop on him, like the training mission.
Hopefully, I get a return.
Well, if you hadn't dilly-dallied. There you go. There's stuff there. That's just a mob. You can't blend in as palace staff when you're not palace staff. Try that. What is it? Just hit Y. Rat case. Just hit it.
Who are you again?
Thank you.
You know this fella?
You are too. Oh,
really?
There's going to be a way to drop all those lights on him.
That's why
there's 2 hours. Well, try to figure it out.
Well,
he's there.
What one is he? Is that guy?
He's the really obvious one, right?
Classical cuts. Oh, they didn't bring this for no reason.
I mean, that would work.
Not out of range.
What?
It's not out of range.
How would he get out of range? Just shoot him.
I've explored feelings of powerlessness.
Wait a thing.
Coercion. You're missing your opportunity to drop the thing on.
Free will is only an illusion.
Right, I would leave if I were you. That was a bad idea, man.
Is there a receipt to check out?
There will be an autosave at some point.
There's the pulse.
Yeah, when you were looking at
them. That autosave, yeah.
The most recent autosave, yeah. The one that's in there.
See, the guards are upstairs, and they're obviously going to be suspicious if I do mess around with anything up there, because it's not really my...
Shooting them in the head also makes them suspicious.
Yeah, to be honest, it kills them. I should have just waited.
No, you shouldn't have. You should have dropped the light on them.
If I have to drop something, then those guards are going to see me. The two that are at the top of the balcony. Which is why they're there, I think.
Nah, you're fine. Swiftly and with style. And investigate everything you can do at least. Oh, that looks like it. Wait till he's on the stage. We watch the minimap.
I wonder if he's at the end of the stage, right?
Yeah.
Oh, cause chaos, whatever it is, I'm sure.
And just hit that. What did that do?
Why is it on the door,
that didn't do anything. see what's up here. Maybe it was something closer to the back that drops. What have they got? No, not guards. What have they got? They've got a thing there. That could work. Did you hit it?
No, it's just the heads up before triggering display, so looking for the screw.
What did that drop? It must have dropped something. Look over the balcony.
Something behind the notion that free will
is only an illusion. What is that? That thing? What is it? No, it's just a box that hid in. Or the guard thing. Should look at all these things here, would you?
That's just another one of the exact things like over there.
Yeah, but there's another one to your left. There's a thing, like, there. That's the fire axe.
Four fire axe at
him. Yeah, kill him. What about the... that thing? Try that.
That is...
But deep down, that would drop on him.
You can drop below it. You can fall that far. Thank
you. He doesn't know what it's holding up. Well, that did nothing.
It's probably going to stay the same.
We're just going to back him again. Run! Run! Leave! Leave! Crime noticed, leave! Ba-ba-ba-da! What is that? Is that a statue of Napoleon?
These people haven't got enough shit.
That would be the alarm. Nobody's alarmed at all. But that would be an alarm.
No what then yet.
I'm sorry, you have to leave. They even want you to leave, so.
Yes. Sorry,
like the fireworks are still going off. Well there you go. Andrew's run was successful.
Somewhat.
And if we'd been a elusive target, we'd been gunned to death. When you first bit them. Apparently you smell good. Andrew Drun was great. Helmet just walking down the street.
Four kills, but two of them were...
No, you only two kills, you only killed the two targets. No, you killed
the helmet, and also killed the guy that was suspicious that helmet's one.
Yeah, you're right.
In the river.
Okay, so... Oh, one day earlier. We're getting this story really out of order. We've got a man in a soggy suit. Is he meeting with Helmet? No, he's meeting with that guy. No, that is the target.
How was Moscow?
And that's the guy for the cutscene.
I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag.
WikiLeaks has become like a...
The pen beats the sword,
like,
huh?
A meme. Practically.
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen.
Well, I could just put it in a book or something, not on a USB drive.
Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to.
He's not smiling. Told him to smile, but he's not smiling.
Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Your destination is my turn. Fashion show by Sam
Gwyn, one of Europe's
leading culture. We're going to Paris. Look at my audio compared to your audio. You're also very softly spoken. And his partner, Dahlia Michaelis, you talk like this. So
an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world.
Enunciate, I don't care.
Novikov and Margolis.
No, you can't. Don't play it again. But there we go.
You shouldn't talk, you know.
Planning.
You get that smuggled out. Strange. You can hit my name as soon as he walks down the stairs.
I can. I think it might be suspicious. It might
also alert the guards upstairs.
I've been guards all over the place. Like,
yeah, like never. The guards upstairs might not, like, maybe a bit more difficult to sneak about upstairs and get into, like, where Dahlia is.
Yeah, you just change outfit.
Yeah, but
they'll be looking for a man in a tux, but if you're a man, if you are Helmut!
You can throw the mine, but, like, the mine is, doesn't really, like, it's not really, it's not like throwing the coin at all. Like, cause the coin's discreet and small. The mine is, like,
well, it's a mine.
A substantial, like, disc, basically.
It's like a frisbee of death.
A record. You put it in the record player.
You never go to Africa. It shows Africa. You never go there. You go to Europe, you go to the United States, you go to Asia. You never go to Africa.
Maybe one day, whenever they release the next mission.
Yeah, it's done in like seasons, so maybe we'll have targets in the Congo.
Beautiful. Antarctica.
Welcome to Paris 47. Disguise yourself as a penguin. The show is just about to start. The season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Dovikov basks in the spotlight. While Dahlia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Oh yes, I have my invitation, sir. Keep an eye on any suspicious activity. But I trust your timeless look shall fit right in.
Good luck, 47.
Hello!
Oh.
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Real considerate. You mind staying out of my shot? Jeez, you believe that guy? I hate these snakes.
Whatever, let's just take it from the top.
Right. Okay, ready? And go.
Hello! I'm
standing here. The hell is wrong with you? I don't know how long I've been at 10 points.
Let's just go for
a break. It's probably coked
out of his mind.
Oh,
he caught immediately.
He just dropped.
He dropped it and broke it. It wasn't even like a knock out of his hand, he just dropped it.
It's like, yes, I do not want to hold this anymore.
Hello!
Oh.
That evaporated, like, he didn't drop
there's
it.
Something to the right in, like, one of the. It's not like a tree, but I don't know. It's like the thing she
did. Yeah, it's
just the light that's around you, or the computer thing.
I can do something like this, apparently. No, I can.
Yeah.
Loosen valve, I don't know what that would do, but...
Make it explode, hopefully.
Also, just for luck.
It's very good luck, so... The guard's going to walk into the water. What are you doing, guard?
That was a challenge.
Alright. I didn't.
Evening, sir.
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
That is Viktor Novikov.
What do you
head
mean?
Of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago.
What?
Quite the resume.
Please enjoy the show, sir.
Down at the bowels of the place. What's this? The locker room. The guy stood there. There's two women and this guy with his package out. That's good. You could probably bip all of them without anyone noticing that.
Yeah, is it? There's more, it must be like a way
security room?
Or
no.
Is it just chilling. Server room. Bad experience in the server room. Oh, is it? 3D printer in that one.
It's a security room. Nope.
Home of trespass.
Why is he coming to leave?
You can't have them.
Alright, come.
He was down, but he wasn't down. Okay, I don't know if anybody wanders these corners. Imagine
there is a box up here. You can get there before that guy comes out that door. Suddenly I'm a security guard. It's casual like, you know.
Okay, it's hidden.
So security guards can come through here, right?
Yes.
Hide in the locker.
Yes, all the lockers. Oh, it's the kitchen.
En la cocina! Says off.
I'm not sure I've seen you before.
There's two.
Oh man, this guy.
Well, because I turned off a cooker that was on. So upset with me about that
one. Every time action makes so much noise. Just for some reason, everyone knows you're done.
It's a lot of wine.
Oh, chasing the dude.
Is he though? He has actually.
He might actually just give up. There's two of them.
No, it's not. It's a target. He's upstairs.
Go play somewhere else.
What is up? I have it. I don't have any like.
Fire food.
I don't have any BIP like blunt objects.
You better stop! Come on!
Nah, it's stealth, stop stealth.
Yeah, scooter's probably. I'm not sure actually. The problem is there's like loads of security guards you might recognise. It's the security guard.
Well, this is lovely. What's this? Anyway, it's palace staff blend in. Anything else in here? I want something I can beam people with! Well, that's a security guard, isn't it? What's in there? I've just like, I've went in a completely different room to it.
I didn't even realise this was a place. Oh, there's them.
What? Welcome.
Hi.
What was that you read, is it?
Oh.
Hey man, hands off!
That guy over there saw me.
Yeah, you were gonna suffocate.
Why can't I drag him? This sucks a bit.
And you maybe we'll get away if you just dump equipment. I don't know how far this yet can go. It's probably not going to go that far.
Opportunity updated. Did that fail an opportunity or what? Cocktail recipe.
Ah, so you make beer like
a box. Oh, that's what the poison's for.
And then you just hand them
it. Yeah, you hand them it and then it like. Okay, opportunity's been lost there. No, oh, that's the thing we were looking at. So, I can poison them. Let's do that. Let's poison them. Where is it? That was just a casual security guard. Go this way. They won't like me going in there.
What the hell is a bare knuckle bomb? What? Thank
you. Okay, so I need to get by him.
Just two.
Oh, that. Yeah, I don't. Sorry, I don't know you either.
When do I pick that up? The opportunity is actually down there. All right, okay, I need to listen to what they say.
You need to pay attention here.
What's up?
Hey, you, ooh, look.
People don't like me. Body found.
Chef is a moat.
Nope. It's a bit overcooked here. Let's run.
Oh my.
Excuse me, sir.
That guard does not.
He doesn't know.
Perfectly fine.
He doesn't care. He's not the one that's chasing me, so he doesn't care.
There's something on that flower bed that's chasing.
Dunno.
Nice car. You should dress as a valley and just drive all the cars.
Just drive it and run them over with it. I've had like this whole time I'm being chased. Yeah, I need a different outfit. This is not going to plan. I didn't realise I was supposed to listen to them. I thought I had to walk past them.
It was a bit difficult because you could only hear them if you had the door open.
Thanks.
So you had to, you'd have to keep the door open to listen. And they were suspicious of you whenever you were in business.
Da-da-da-da-da!
Sure, you can enter these doors, but the cars that see you know you're almost not legit.
fact, I'm here, obviously, also. Obviously not a chef.
There was snacks.
He gets hungry when he sees me.
Yes, the new chef who puts on the show.
It's not what I want to be. I want to be in there. I want to become that stylist guy that you were before.
Yeah.
What? Did I have I killed anyone yet? I don't think I have.
No, you just knocked people out.
See, that's how you do it without getting compromised. And then nobody knows who I am.
Yes.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Dick. Scissors. What a screwdriver. Please let me move. See if I can find a screwdriver. Oh, already been in disguise. Well, I'll kill. Where would there be a screwdriver?
I'm not sure. Probably not around here. Upstairs, we're in the second floor.
And you get a palace staff disguise, it says, to do that opportunity.
Yeah. That would be the one that the guys were talking
about. Yeah, the poisoning one.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why I was directing me towards them, because nobody wants their disguise. Yes. You have like a lovely little waistcoat.
Even though you interrupted the conversation, you still got the intent from the conversation.
This looks promising. Ah, that's what lockpicks were!
Can you crowbar doors?
No, I was asking for lockpicks, I'm assuming.
Oh, you don't have them. There's a crowbar option.
No, I doubt there is a crowbar option.
I see it makes noise.
Clonk. Well, there's power staff. This guy's watching, so it's unfortunate. We'll be back inside. Back downstairs. It's still the way it was. Can I go? That's the door I was asking
you
to go back.
Probably go downstairs the way you went down the first time.
Yeah. That's where I was headed. Look at them, they're just all baldy, yeah. I'm still chilling out.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Oh, that's a helmet one.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something.
Oh, look, we're in the bar. Ben, this is where we're playing tomorrow. There's a staff.
There's a toilet right next. The door closed, it's probably open.
No, he's going white.
The scissors kill me.
I'm staff!
You are staff now, and you find any rat poison, but I think you could probably do any poison. Probably like cyanide, but that's pills, right? Can't remember.
Oh my.
Let's
pretend it's like cleaning products, the red, right?
Yeah.
At least it's telling me what poison is. Yoink.
What is your knuckle boxing?
That's the name of the cocktail.
But like, what is your knuckle boxing? Oh, you just down the bar.
I don't know, that is.
Serving your knuckle boxing. Like, you've come up to you, hopefully. Get like a 1 in 2 chance.
Hey, waiter! Nice work, 47.
Make sure you don't poison the other person.
I mean, bare knuckle boxer with the poison of the rat. I'm guessing I take him it. Did I take him it or does he come over?
I'm not sure.
Be discreet, right?
Is he even in the room?
I don't know where he is. You think he'd be making a beeline? He detects his favourite drink at a great distance. Look at him, he's running! He's running for it! Is he actually gone?
He's coming through, yes.
No, he's there.
He's not running, I don't think. So is he just gonna, sitting there with like his drink made? Here's...
Is he just going to drink that at some point in time? Can I wander off?
Well,
this looks promising.
It's probably best you're not here whenever he drinks it, but...
We want to film it though. That'll be funny.
Yes, but like, you don't want to be like standing across when he picks it up and drinks it. I don't know how long it takes for the tape effect, but I imagine...
I think it'll be pretty instantaneous.
It could be quite quick.
I imagine he's just going to go down wait, like a bloody tree.
It will make you wait for it.
Here he is.
There isn't a tape behind.
Just going to casually wander off.
Just going to pick up the drink here.
It's right there, sir.
That is a beer knuckle box, I see.
Yes. Is it tasty? He just necked it. And...
Is he going to the bathroom?
I don't know.
He might wander to the bathroom. I don't know if it should kill him, right?
It might kill him.
That make him pass out, maybe.
Does rat poison kill people?
If you get enough of it, yeah. It's like arsenic or something. Traditional.
Just been bad cheese.
He's going to the bathroom, but he might just drop dead.
His bodyguard's following him, though.
Yeah, that's a problem.
I forgot to pick up the scissors!
Does anemic at that poison? What is it?
Yeah. It gives him, like, really extreme iron deficiency.
It might say in the description of the poison what it, like, if that kills him.
Yeah, it's like... Emetic, not anemic.
Emetic, yes. Yeah,
non-lethal to humans. Yeah. Alright, he's just going for sort of something like involved.
I mean... Your scissors are on the floor.
Swirly!
This is the room with the...
This is the room with that guy.
Okay, instead of him.
The bodyguard wasn't involved,
was it? Yeah. Like, time to find I mean, I guess it kind of makes sense, because if the guy is like...
Maybe he has a friend!
If the guy's sick, then intel staff might help.
Oh, that's horrendous. Where did the scissors go?
They were... But you might have picked them up.
I did. Yeah, cool. Did it by accident, but okay.
He's going to be there a long time.
Oh, he's not. Oh, he doesn't look good, mate. Oh, he's going to be here all night. Okay, just a moment to kill.
Just walk upstairs and throw the scissors.
Now I need, like. Still want to find a screwdriver.
Yeah.
Just want to see what that thing outside does.
There's all these winches, but. Like.
They must drop
the
things.
Curtain? No. I don't know.
That is just a kitchen knife. Also probably quite deadly. Looking for screwdriver. Maybe a screwdriver downstairs, maybe? Hey, you think it'd be, or like upstairs. Upstairs, like in the... Like where the... All the equipment was. Out there before.
Probably the equipment is.
That was the bathroom and the bodyguard was in there. It's like, where did he go?
Yeah, that's interesting. I mean, he didn't care that you walked in, so perhaps he...
Just... had no idea. Like, he doesn't suspect me. Well, this guy would make me. Luckily, I don't need him to face me.
The guards that said mentions about not letting anybody wander upstairs. I don't think you're all up here.
Mistakes are made! Mistakes are made. My bad, man.
Don't think this.
Apparently I'm in combat. let's not.
Where did I get downstairs?
Da 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 da! How did you get up there?
I was dressed as Spectre. Or, not Victor.
I mean, what route did you go to get to there?
I went upstairs.
Okay.
I went upstairs the way you went, and then there's the second staircase, but I was dressed as Helmet.
Also a kitchen knife.
There is a screwdriver, I'm sure.
There must be, because there's an opportunity, there's like a thing that you can use a screwdriver on, so there must be a screwdriver. I wandered upstairs by accident for 2 seconds and they're still hunting.
These people are going to be waiting a long time for that guy to come out and make a speech in a catwalk.
Yes, they are.
You should dress up as him and go out and make a speech.
Am I allowed in here? I'm allowed in here.
I usually do the scans, but something goes upstairs.
Oh, are you? Oh, cool. That's handy. I know it's late, but what? Jolly English woman. You know what? Over beside that, there probably is a screwdriver somewhere. Like, yeah. Right next to it. I bet you there is. I need to find a way to kill her. Alright.
Get upstairs. I mean, you don't necessarily have to, like.
That woman would make me.
Get
this
in,
is the thing.
She's not suspicious, you just have to get in there and kill her.
That's a screwdriver.
No.
That's a wrench.
Also, we'll see for some things.
That's a screwdriver. So let's turn this off, right? And then hopefully he doesn't, like, don't do it when I'm on it, don't do it when I'm on it. Being investigated. Oh, the lights went off. Oh, the lights went off.
Yeah, it's one of the generators.
That's why I turned it off before I put over the lights.
Yeah, it's going to walk over there.
This could be glorious. Oh, no.
He didn't step in the wet enough part. Oh, maybe he's got rubber sole shoes or something. Coin just erodes. Anybody there? Oh, damn.
No, I went too far.
You have to throw in front of the puddle so he walks across it. Shortest path. They might walk around it, but that's just pathing. I mean, they aren't going to walk over, are they? And, like, stand on the same part.
I mean, they're going to look for the body.
Oh god. Just entire medical securities are just.
There's no one!
There's clearly not enough space. You have to fill a coin for. It's gonna touch him, it's gonna be electrical.
Is he gonna walk up at that one? Or is that the other guy coming to do that?
Okay. I'll try to contain the situation as well as I can. Oh my god, that is awful.
Silence.
Right, so we've got the body.
No.
He died.
Can you hear me, or you okay? The old guy can't
be seen. The old guy is... This is gonna be a pile.
What? Here, I'll eliminate everyone in there. It's generator.
No, look at that one! Oh, here he comes!
There's so many hotel security guards.
It's everybody though, it's not just hotel security guards.
But like, there's security guards upstairs, but they won't come downstairs, right? There's like 8 people dead.
I'm gonna get 0 points for this.
Yeah, it's killing them, yeah. It's not just stunning them. Jesus, it's forging from a different angle.
This is the best thing ever. How many are there now?
Is that a pile of people?
It's actually a pile of people there.
Did they not back? See, like, the first guy that arrived, they didn't stand. Well, the first guy that arrived.
He, like, stood, like, beside him.
Yeah, and it was, like, bags in the body or something, I'm sure, but then it's.
No, the body is in a body bag.
Yeah.
Anybody else?
There's.
You a woman?
No one in there.
There's a woman there.
Yeah, she's probably just one of the environment.
I'm not going in now.
You've seen that generator, pick up the generator and light.
That generator is a weapon of mass destruction. Maybe if I, like, kill her, it'll draw people out. Wow. I'm a good shot at her.
I mean, they might just tend to her rather than the rest of the boys. If I know, like, to ask for help and no one's walking over.
You gotta help. Hey, whoa, what is it?
Or he's looking for help, that's what it is.
There's nobody here.
You killed everyone in this path, dude.
Talk to me, buddy. Someone take the people out.
No body found. What can you tell me about? Here comes somebody.
Help over here! Dispatch, for Christ's sake, you there?
Hey.
Somebody wandered into the puddle.
Yeah,
you know
what the hell, guard? Not suspicious.
Still compromised.
Somehow. Oh. He completely dodged it.
That wasn't what I meant to throw.
That throw though. It's like an underarm throws a knife. It's really weird.
What the? Seven, you copy? I'm in the garden and it's clear. Moving on to next location.
Please acknowledge.
I mean, the bar coming out
there. Where the hell is everybody? We've got.
Walk into the puddle.
It was when somebody did you. You get another non-target kill. Somebody gets locked in the room. And the generator's down, so everyone goes down.
No, get back on.
It only goes off and everyone turns it off or whenever somebody walks into it.
Somebody walks into it. Yep.
I mean, he's found the body. Oh. A guy woke up to be beat up. There's like at least 15 people. Oh my, that guy's going loud.
We gotta see what they're aiming. He's on drugs. He's gotta be on drugs. I know.
That wasn't what I meant to do. Do you heal eventually?
I think so, but all in time, somebody on your right.
Oh, I'm done. That was worthwhile just for the fact that.
Maybe. I mean, he massacred so many guards and people.
Does he keep walking around that, like,
that random area?
At what point is this, like...
Ah, you've killed a few people.
There's gotta be a way to get them to come from inside and, like, walk onto that.
Yeah. Although, eventually, it's just, they're gonna find you, they're not gonna, like...
A bundle
of stuff. There's not gonna be enough space for them to, like, walk onto the water. So they'll just have to, like, go in.
No, I think we can walk through the bodies. I don't think the bodies are entities.
Yeah, I guess, yeah, that's true.
Not already, like...
A few of them dead, yeah. And you only kill Dali and everything.
Yep, only to kill them. What should the disguise as? I've got a choice.
Security, yeah.
Still compromise, somehow.
I don't know what's
going on. Let's do the helmet thing. That was very distracting. there's music outside as well. Oh, target already eliminated. Target. I can do that.
Quick break.
Playing with fire, also possible. Let's do that.
That's just a fireworks, right?
Right, where have I got? That way. Put the coins away. How am I compromised? Nobody's bothered. This is the second time we've been security guard. Just stylist. Good. Oh, that's loud. Right, okay. It's through here. So, how many points do you think I'm going to lose for that little, like, puddle of love?
All the points. You can only lose, or can you get negative points?
I mean, I think it goes to zero and sticks.
Minus 5,000 for each kill, and you've got like 8, so I think.
So I need to pay them? For the people are supposed to be paying me?
Yes, very much. But you need to get zero or negative value, probably, because they don't.
Oh, body found. Oh, if it comes up non target killed.
Yeah,
You can tell. According to the schedule, Novikov plans a grand fireworks display at end of the world.
I found it randomly. I assume that was just a distraction, but also points for it. Oh, what a challenge. You even need any education
to be a stylist? Yep, somebody died in the puddle.
Hey, pal. You can't be...
Why? Why am I happy? This is a perfectly logical place for a stylist to be. I just tried to make a shot, take a shortcut, and they're not happy about it. I'm not happy anymore.
You just trespassing, Serge. You have to get his disguise, or else they'll be with one. Or they'll immediately go mad.
No, it's fine. I don't care. No, I can't be up here. Go somewhere. Where am I supposed to hide him?
Don't know. There's not really many places you can. I guess the bottom stairs. Or like the middle landing.
Is there somebody coming in?
It shouldn't be unless they're looking for you, but they are kind of looking.
You mean it says search?
Yeah, they might.
They think he's downstairs. No, he's there. It's Helmet!
You again. That is Helmet Krieger, yeah. How about you think up here? I mean, you pick up the
wrench. He was obviously going to need me. Oh, I need a tech crew disguise.
A wrench. You need the wrench as well, sorry. But you need the like,
Yeah, that's a good thing to have.
Yeah, it's probably. That's the tech crew.
Helmet can do this. I don't think that was good working anyway. Okay. Opportunities. What am I supposed to do? It just says opportunity completed.
I did the fire to the dead now. Trigger the fireworks himself.
Okay, so where's the woman? Where is she?
She's
upstairs still.
Yeah, but there's not on the second stair. There it's you're right, there's back the way you were
open. I can't open the door to the stairs.
It makes you get fireworks now.
Just Helmet.
The staircase to go upstairs is through the door you're behind you and then right. And then there's a
I think they'll recognise me. Although I think I'm Helmet. I think I'm Helmet. I'm a Helmet.
Mr.
Kruger, let me know if you need I'm Helmet.
You should just detonate the fireworks whenever you're in. Sorry. Okay.
She in there? She's in there by herself. No, she's got a bodyguard with her.
Yeah. That is Dahlia Margolis. Goes out, checks on her, and comes back in. Helmut, love the outfit. Please, have a seat. Night in my playthrough, the switch places. Thank you. The apartment is the room. You are too.
Andrew doesn't really see colour. The two security guards are different races.
Yes.
Somebody's still giving the speech, by the way. Yet. But don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. No. Both targets are down. Then you leave. I got a bit distracted halfway through, but I think I did well.
I didn't really watch the display, I just heard it.
I'm gonna have some styling with my helicopter. Oh, and also I just left her there, I didn't put in the wardrobe.
I mean, shouldn't go in the room. Maybe they're all actually eventually.
I hit him. Who's the way downstairs?
Oh, there's you. Just hop over the balcony.
Is there a way down? If I go over here.
There's a lot of shimmy you've got to do.
There's not a pipe anywhere. There isn't. There's no point. That woman's looking straight at me and she doesn't care. That was slightly suspicious, partner. Stairwell. Stairwell out here, right?
This is a bit suspicious. A guy comes out into the balcony, shimmies along, and then.
It's just these exercises, stay. Right? Nope, they found her.
I mean, that should send off some alarms, but maybe not. Considering the only ones that were being in that room probably are Helmet
and our security guards.
Yeah. for the kill the security guard.
That's an exit apartment, I don't know what that is.
A car in there, or? Like, there's the...
And then a helicopter. I could phone her. That's the alarm that nobody's alarmed by. What an exit!
You should get flight into the fire.
It's the exit that shoot yourself down. The guy has no interest in me because he wants the fireworks. And that is how you helmet.
You helmet very well.
We both actually need to dress this helmet, which is the best way to exit you. The fireworks are...
I got a bit distracted halfway through. I wonder what my score will be.
That generator.
Yeah, the generator and the lights were just fantastic. Can I skip this? Nope, I can. Cool. Careful what you wish for. I get so many challenges. The next level for you is level 5. Let's see if I get... Nope.
You could probably level 6.
Oh!
You get drowned in the... Oh, that as well.
Aha, unlock the pantry! You didn't unlock the pantry.
The sniper is the best one. It's the best
one. I got 0 points.
What?
Because I got minus 50.
You 11
I killed 11 people.
11 non-party. You killed 13 as well, actually, because you killed...
Those two, obviously.
Yeah.
And it took me longer, because I was farting about with the puddles. Okay, so that's the end of this. Leave your ratings and things, and we'll see you in utterly cool one.